Hello Vivekians, welcome back to the 12th day of school from home. I am Rajneesh ma'am, here to teach you maths. In day 10, I taught you number bonds. Today I am going to teach you estimation. What is estimation? Don't be confused. I know this is new term for you, but I will explain you with an interesting activity. This is the bag of toffees. Now students, can you guess the number of toffees inside this bag? Now some students might have guessed 7 or 9 number of toffees, but I guessed 8 toffees. So when you guess something related to any object, that is called estimation. It is a guesswork. It means जब आपने टॉफ़ीज के पैकेट को देखकर अनुमान लगाया कि इसके अंदर कितनी टॉफ़ीज हैं, उसे हम एस्टिमेशन कहते हैं. नाउ व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू काउंट एक्चुअल नंबर ऑफ टॉफ़ीज. सो आई विल ओपन द बैग एंड काउंट द टॉफ़ीज. सो दीज आर 10 टॉफ़ीज. सो यू हैव टू मैच द एस्टिमेटेड एंड एक्चुअल नंबर. एस्टिमेटेड नंबर वॉज 8 and actual number is 10. So you are close to the estimated number. I hope you understood this concept. Now let's move to book. This is page number 18. Let's find out. Put today's date here. Estimation. So you have to estimate the number of fishes. Guess the number of fishes as soon as possible. So I guessed 15 fishes. So you have to write the number 15 here. Now count the fish actually. Write the number you counted. Now what you have to do? You have to count the fishes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 12 number is actual number. How close were you? It means that number you have guessed and that is the actual number. Were they close to each other? Yes, of course, they are close. And you have to color this picture. Now move to next page. Page number 19. Let's try 7. These are the sums. You have to do these sums in books. See first picture, A part. First you have to write down the estimated number. After that, count the actual toffees and write down the actual number here. If you don't have book, so write down only estimated and actual number in notebook. No need to draw the pictures in notebook. Screenshot of these pages will be provided to you on website. Bye Vivekians. We will meet soon.